Kasturba Balika Vidyalayas, which have been established in 2004, have been established with the sole aim of improving literacy rate for the girl children in rural areas. So the issue is, all the staff who are working in these residential schools are working on contractual basis, and their counterparts in other departments who are doing the same job are getting better salaries. So through yourself, I would like to request the government to see that the salaries for staff working in these residential schools get on par with other counterparts. Thank you very much.
Sri N.K. Premchandan ji.